Dinsey is having fun with promoting DuckTales as they call Don Cheadle a Thanos survivor in a new behind-the-scenes video, obviously referencing the fate of the actor's character, War Machine, in Avengers: Infinity War. Cheadle is set to guest star in the ongoing animated show, providing the voice for Donald's electronically modified voice in the upcoming season finale. As a reboot of the original 1987 series of the same name, it took quite a while before the revived version of DuckTales actually aired, waiting more than 2 years after being announced as early as February 2015 only to premiere August 2017. The debut season consists of 21 22-minute episodes plus an additional 44-minute special to cap off its successful return. And, in celebration of the impending release of the last four outings for the ongoing season, Disney has rolled out a brand new marketing teaser hyping up Cheadle's appearance. Related, is DuckTales a remake or sequel? Coming with a brand new promotional clip for DuckTales, Disney included a fun ode to Marvel Studios' latest ensemble flick when they dubbed Don Cheadle a Thanos survivor in reference to the events of Infinity War. The actor's character, James Rhodes, aka War Machine, was among the fortunate half of the universe who didn't perish after the Mad Titan executed galactic genocide, originally posted on Disney Channel's official YouTube channel. The clip is a humorous documentary-style video with the actor jokingly talking about the ridiculous things he supposedly did to prepare for his latest gig. Watch the full video above. As part of the responsibility that comes with being one of the remaining heroes that survived Thanos snap, Cheadles Rhodey will be back for the still-untitled Avengers 4 film next year. He, alongside a handful of supporting heroes, will be lending a helping hand to the core Avengers heroes as they find a way to defeat the intergalactic supervillain and restore peace and order in the universe. While still unofficial, a previously leaked concept art for the movie suggests that War Machine's suit will have some brand new features, presumably thanks to his best pal, Tony Stark, who's known to continuously trying to improve his own Iron Man armor. Not much is known regarding specific plot details of Avengers 4, with Marvel Studios is being extremely secretive about it. However, popular theories pieced together based on leaked set photos and other supposed clues point to the possibility of using time travel in the hero's effort in achieving their goal. Ant-Man and the Wasp's quantum realm is also believed to going to be a huge factor in the film's complicated narrative. Doing cross-promotions like this one for DuckTales is a luxury that Disney enjoys, considering that they own several high-profile subsidiaries such as Marvel Studios, Lucasfilm, and Pixar, and from the looks of it, their portfolio of popular characters is only going to get bigger thanks to the in-process acquisition of 21st Century FoxsTV and movie assets, which is expected to be finalized sometime next year. Source: Disney Channel. YouTube tags. The Avengers 3, DuckTales looking for an AD-free experience on screen rant.